Good afternoon, Penn High School. Welcome back to this edition of PNN. I'm Melody Shimba.
And I'm Amara Poole. Now let's dive into our news and announcements for today, Friday, September 22nd.
Interested in being a part of this year's 24-hour theater cast? There will be an informational meeting in the Studio Theater at 3:30 p.m. after school. You don't have to be an actor to be in the 24-hour theater. There are plenty of other opportunities for tech, writers, and anyone else who'd like to be involved.
The Spanish Club will be hosting their first informational meeting on Monday, September 25th at 3:30 p.m. in room 105. The meeting will consist of ideas for this year, new projects, future dates, and more.
Do you enjoy writing outside of your classes but don't have enough time for it? Writers Guild could be the place for you. The club will meet right after school today and until 5 p.m. in room 239. Attention all students part of the Quiz Bowl team. The next meeting will be on Monday, September 25th from 3:30 to 4:30 p.m. Remember, meetings will be happening every Monday and matches are every Wednesday until the holiday break. For more information, please contact Mr. Thompson in room 152 or at sthompson@phm.k12.in.us.